Hey, what's up? This is Smokin' Joe, and this is another backyard golf and boxing workout for you guys to check out and try. I'm going to be hitting the hit rope with my 9-iron to warm up, and then I'm going to be hitting some balls into this junky Adirondack chair right here, and I'll be hitting some hockey pucks as well, just to have a little fun. This is a rep workout. I'm going to be just swinging a golf club, doing the top down. Started my swing from the top, and you'll see this is a gravity and momentum swing. What's great about a rope is that you can get so many reps in with it anywhere, in an apartment, in an office, anywhere, because rope doesn't make noise when you strike it. And it gives you an awesome feel. Awesome. I mean, it's better than a ball, because you can screw up with a ball, but you can't screw up with a rope. So I'll be doing some reps on this, and then I'll adjust it, and I'll do some boxing reps on it, so you can see the way that I'll be throwing some punches. This is like something for you guys to try. I'll have my legs together, and I'll be doing some hooks, just turning from my feet, and I'll be doing some straight punches on the hip rope. The hip rope is great for practicing chin shots. If you want to knock someone out, you have to hit them on the chin. So if you live in an apartment, it's a must-have. Any rope will do, quarter inch, half inch. I like 5/8 the best. It's robust and it gives you a real good feel. I'll be using 5/8 braided nylon right there on this target. I've got many different targets. We sell them on our website, and you can also make your own. I mean, just check it out. It's very easy to make. You can hang them from anything. I mean, just about use tape, thumbtack, anything like that. So let me get on with this and stop gabbing. I'll be doing some top downs and some just different swings. I'm just going to be repping it out with a golf club. I also want to make something perfectly clear with this workout, right, with a hip rope. We're not concentrating on a ball. We're concentrating on mastering this and mastering our bodies and turning our bodies into a device that can swing this thing awesomely. And you can do that on a rope. So I have this up high. I mean, sometimes I'll have it this high. Sometimes I'll have it over my head. It doesn't matter. I'm just repping it out. Okay, now for the fun. So you get yourself a rope, you practice punching it, hitting it with a golf club or a baseball bat or anything like that, you spare time in your apartment, and you become an awesome golfer, an awesome boxer, an awesome baseball player just by doing reps. It's amazing what you do when you do reps to your body. All right, do the reps. This is Joe Practice and Smokin' Joe. Ciao.